Beginning with a patient in an unsupported seated position, assess the available range of motion up to 125 degrees of shoulder flexion. Stabilize over the ipsilateral shoulder and palpate the serratus anterior on the lateral surface of the upper 8 to 9 ribs. Take note of the upward rotation occurring at the scapula. Apply simultaneous resistance over the scapula and the distal humerus in an attempt to derotate the scapula. There is no gravity eliminated MMT for this motion.